Progesterone starts going down, which is the hormone of pregnancy, and the oxytocin starts going up. Due to these changes in hormone, what happens is the lady feels a lot of emotional changes. Like she might feel anxious, she might feel restless. Some women feel very calm and composed that they can go through this stage very easily, they can birth their baby. Mothers also have an instinct called as nesting instinct. So they start preparing the baby's nursery, they start clearing out the clutter. They have a burst of energy which should not be wasted in doing all those household work. If the partner feels that the mother is overdoing things, he should try and make her rest more often. The physical changes which the mother could experience are menstrual cramp-like pains in the lower abdomen, lower back pain, sometimes nausea, changes in the bowel movements, as well as loss of mucus plug. Some women also feel what are called as Braxton Hicks contraction. You are surely in labor if you are having regular frequent contractions and or your water bag is released. Please contact your obstetrician in case you are in doubt.